variations in whether or not it's due west or whether or not it has a bit of a northerly push or southerly push. We're actually hoping for eventually getting it off the island and then having that turn to northwest. It's all based on very high pressure that can be playing a role in this. That's off to the west. Right now, still looking at gust in category 5. Hurricane again moving west at 2 miles an hour. The location in the center of the eye is 40 miles east of Freeport, but those hurricane force winds extend 45 miles an hour from the eye itself. So Freeport must be right in the middle, at least dealing with those winds, at least at hurricane force speeds. Take a look at the hurricane Dorian forecast, at least for right now, and again, there is that perceived turn to the north and west, but notice the time of this, Jeff. It's actually taking a little bit of time, where even by Tuesday evening, it's still hovering south of the Bermuda area over there, so it's just amazing how slow this is going. So this is what we know right now.